What is up, guys? We are back with another video, and today we're going to be playing UFC, my career. I don't know if this is going to be part one or part two because, you know, as you can see, we've done our first fight. They've instantly gave us a chance and a contract so we could do a UFC debut. Never seen anything like it, and I really like got the hands in my first match, so I don't understand why I got the contract, but we got the contract, and it's whatever, man. Like, I'm gonna fight regardless. It was a good fight, but something is wrong with the audio, so I don't know if that video was going up or not. If I can fix it, I can fix it, but if I can't fix the video, it is what it is, man. Like, you know, it's an L, but like, the game's outweighed, so we ain't tripping on that. Our next fight, though, we got Allen. I'm not saying the last name because I don't want to look crazy, but we're going against him. He looks undefeated. I don't know if the zero at the end are losses and the middle are like ties or draws, but that's how I'm looking at it, man. So we're gonna accept the fight. Give me 4 weeks. Okay, so that's how long it's gonna take to train. If the first video don't come up, man, it's upsetting, but it's whatever, man. Like, quality over quantity. Okay, now we're gonna be doing boxing. We're gonna do boxing sparring. This game is pretty fun, you know, career wise. Let it go. Oh, gotta get that damage all the way up.
Wow, yes.
I went to side
that
kick
punch
too.
Damaged him. Yes. Let's go.
It was a fun kick. It's a good move to use, especially when they spamming tricks. It's one of the best things you can use, honestly.
Oh, nice punch. Nice punch. He felt that one.
And I guess for 57 seconds, I'm gonna try everything in my power not to knock him out, but it get real boring.
Working on that boxing damage. That's what I need.
Oh, he almost got me.
30 to go. Show me.
Also, when they have crazy legs, make sure you take them legs out, because it'll help a lot. It really will.
Oh, good job.
Okay, now since our fitness is at moderate and it's close to peak, we're gonna train until it's peak, and we're gonna try not to overtrain it. We're gonna go for the bag. No, we're not doing the bag, actually. We're gonna go for the kicks. Let's do it.
You ready?
Gonna up our kick game.
I want to see good technique
escape
and form this round.
That's easy.
Great job in there.
But
your timing is really on point.
Yes.
Nice kickboxing.
I be getting the controllers wrong sometimes.
Keep building up that damage.
I know how to.
Let's go.
I'm not the best at this, but I know how to play. Oh man, he look crazy. Good God, man, what is wrong with you? Uh-oh, see? Too eager to attack. Oh yeah, always watch that stamina once again.
Let's go! Work! Work! Work!
My stamina's so slow to come up, though. What's wrong with it? It's not moving. It's literally not moving. Uh-oh. Look, it's gone. It's a glitch. What happened? He's trying
come
to compromise
on, kid. You got
me.
To make something happen in there.
No, I don't.
Hey,
I'm at peak
in
fitness. You
beautiful
tripping.
Kicks.
You kind of scared, honestly. Like, YouTube, you tripping. I be fighting YouTube left and right about these appeals, man. Okay, now, let's look at the height. Even though we got a tiny bit of peak fitness, but we're going to do the... Oh, no, we're not predicting the fight, okay? We're gonna chill out on that, dang, how about our connections? oh well. No. I keep almost doing that. We're gonna live stream a sparring session. See how that goes. We're gonna be boxing.
This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go.
All right, let's go.
Good work with your hands.
It's mine.
Yes, that's what I'm talking about. It's starting to fall apart.
Oh, we have 560 now. It's going up. Oh, I'm whooping this man.
Beautiful job.
Oh, he getting mad. Getting mad now, he grabbing people. Look at him, looking crazy.
Nice punch. Felt that one.
Knocks him right back down. Look at him. Okay. He got out of that one. He did not get out of that one. Good grief, man. Oh my gosh. Okay, now that we did that, we're gonna go straight to, I don't know. It depends. It really depends, honestly. No. Yes. Okay, we're gonna bring the peakness up a little bit more. Okay, and then we're gonna go for the fight. And whatever promo we got left. Uh-oh, here we go with this. This is not how we're doing this, bro. Watch out. Oh my god, bro. This man is R. Kelly at his finest. Get off of me, dude. Let go. No, bro. He's a little touchy, man. I ain't gonna train with him for a while. I don't like him, bro. Stay away from him for a good minute. Unless we need like some clinching moves and some moves to, you know, put anybody in a submission. And we're going to next week. Let's see. Our fitness is at peak, and we don't want to overtrain ourselves, so we are going to go to whatever hype we have left. Promotions, anything? Nope. I guess I'll post to social media again. Do I got any connections? Yes, two. Let's get those out the way. It's low, but you know, the more the merrier. We're gonna skip. Yeah, the peak, the fitness went down a little bit. It ain't really the end of the world if we was to skip to the next fight, but just so we're sure, just so we're safe, we're gonna go to wrestling. Okay, we just got through wrestling. It didn't really go well as planned. You know, I didn't get injured or anything. You know, it's fine. It's just, I don't know how to half guard. Okay, don't laugh. But that got our fitness high enough to where it ain't nothing to worry about at this point. Let's go straight to the fight against Allen. Let's do this.
Coming up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup.
Yvonne against Flores. Hopefully I said both of those names right. Hopefully I'm still...
You ready?
No, I'll skip this. No, God, man. The default intros. Look, so I did not fix it. It's the same day, bro. The here he is making the walk yet again.
We'll see if he can move to 2-0 in the UFC, and that could
right
set him up for a potential contender type fight.
This
is a guy who is all the rage with fight fans right
hopefully,
now, given what he did in the debut.
Cool,
and now you gotta think he'll certainly have even more confidence as he makes the walk here tonight.
We won't try to.
Well,
okay,
to
he's getting
he lands a kick there.
Nice kick. Deep into that bag of kicks. Get
big
there.
Kick.
Okay, alright.
Another powerful kick
he's
there. A lot of volume
face,
with
he's
the feet tonight
today,
for him.
So
it's unbelievable to watch somebody make kicking the base of their fighting style.
Guy
he has shown us that it's possible.
I'm giving him heavy strikes.
Oh, huge block.
You know, I really don't care. Like,
big punch land.
Like if I can knock him out, I'm definitely taking out his legs. He's feeling very ecstatic about them legs, man. Like,
can't take many of those.
He's trying to
check.
Kick my legs. He's trying to jump up in the air. It's
not
just not sitting right
with
me.
Not only will this affect his rage because he can't really get heavy on his leg.
Now he gets a more dominant position with the underhook.
He is going to start to drive knees over and over. You got to be careful here. You got to move.
Look He look crazy now. He look crazy.
How's his opponent still standing?
I mean, I
exactly.
have no idea.
I don't even know how he
this
survived,
fight is supposed to be over. And it might not be over now. It's going to be over very soon.
It's definitely going to be over very soon.
Just like that, the fight is over.
He thought that one kick was a saving grace. Look at it. If that didn't turn out well now, did it?
He knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be his history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. All right, DC, no Telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance.
He's every bit of his skill.
All right, so y'all see who the clear winner is for fight number two, a.k.a. fight number one.
What is perfect, not me. I've been overworking for weeks. I go home and purchase some things that I know will not fill my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved.
Yeah, so that concludes the second fight of the career. And maybe the first fight of the series. But that's okay. Because look at that knockout, man. I certainly made up for it. You know, definitely. I feel as if I made up for it, man. So, with that being said, you know, comment whatever you guys would like for me to play in the comment section. Any ideas you guys have, feel free to let me know, and I'll try my best to be sure to deliver. I love NFC music, but I'm gonna have to cut a lot of this out, man. So, all right, we are 2-0 right now. People are rocking with me on my side. Two knockouts in the first round. They are just not lasting, man. So, you know, pretty happy about that. And our next fight will be on the next video. This concludes part two. And with that being said, your boy John Ferrero signing out.